So for me, the biggest takeaway from this and the three messages that I leave you with is, why do we do what we do? Why do our customers want to buy from us? And why wouldn't they want to buy from someone else? So that's what I feel is putting your intention behind how you attack your customer and market to your customer. So just bear that in mind while we move forward.